host. She is an on-air beauty expert, model, former Miss Teen USA, and reality show star on BET's hit show FN Fabulous. He grew up in the theater and is a professional actor and singer based out of Atlanta, Georgia, with a successful nationwide pageant coaching firm. Please welcome Cammie Crawford and Chris Saltillamaccio.
Very shiny, in all the good ways. How are you all doing this afternoon? We are so excited to be with you, and without further delay, let's get this show on the road.
I feel like you guys could be louder than that, though.
So I'm DC has really been popping out some pretty impressive things these last couple of years, so we expect a great crowd vote this afternoon. And tonight, because we are lucky to have not only one, but two current and a former Miss USA with us, which is very, very exciting, and we will hear a little bit more about that a little bit later on. Well, we are so excited to be back here at the Renaissance, and welcome once again to the 2018 Miss District of Columbia Teen USA and Miss DC USA pageants. Yeah, so that's why I was waiting for you.
Yes, you just said my line.
Oh, I'm sorry. We've been trading back and forth, and every year, this is our fifth year doing this, and Cammie said, hey, I changed up some of the lines this year. And after 5 years, you really kind of get memorized.
Yeah.
You know, you're really ready for what's coming, and she just threw me totally for a loop today. Well, we are always so lucky to be very impressed by the young ladies here in D.C. They continue to get stronger and stronger every year, and even more determined to become the next Miss D.C. USA, Miss D.C. Teen USA, and certainly the next Miss USA.
Mm-hmm. Absolutely. The game is on, and our girls are ready to compete. So, audience, how many of you are joining us for the first time ever?
Yeah.
Oh, it's not his first pageant. No, it's just his first time in D.C.
First time in D.C. Okay, first pageant ever. Anyone?
Anybody first pageant?
Yeah.
Look, all that whole stuff is audience. We're going to have some fun.
Yeah.
You're going to learn a lot.
Welcome. Okay, well, for those of you who have never been to a pageant before or never been here before, I'm going to tell you exactly how it works. The competition began yesterday evening when each contestant participated in a panel-style interview where they had 3 minutes to win the judges over with their personalities and poise under pressure. These interviews are very important because the young ladies who are crowned